yung selfie, di ba? Meron tayong mga selfie-selfie. Okay lang yan, mag-selfie kayo. But lately, we have been noticing that a lawyer would post a letter from a client na tuwang-tuwa sa kanya. O kaya magpo-post siya ng pleading na kapapile niya. Siguro mga bagong abogado to, excited sila. Absolutely prohibited by our canons that a lawyer posts any communication from a client, including a text message nagpapasalamat sa kanya, including legal fees. Kasi may nakita ko, nagpakita siya ng hamper yata yon na binigay ng kanyang kliyente just to magyabang na nagpapasalamat yung kanyang client. Once you post, you are actually opening to third parties your communication, and that's actionable. So the tolerance of the Supreme Court on this has been stretched, I think, and sooner or later baka merong isa o dalawa na baka file ng disbarment case because they have actually violated their attorney-client privilege.
The Supreme Court also advises lawyers to refrain from making comments over pending cases in court and should respect the judiciary.